Hi, welcome to Snobio. I'm Ksenia, and in this video, we'll take an in-depth look at link tracking. Link tracking is an important part of your campaign analytics, but it may also cause some deliverability issues. Why and how to avoid them? Let's find out. Every detail of your email plays a role in its deliverability and is examined by the spam filters, especially links. To understand how link tracking plays into this, we first need to have a look at how link tracking works. To track link clicks, a tracking service wraps your links into their own links, just like a wrapping machine wraps candies. When the recipient clicks the link in the email, they are redirected to a web gateway, and only then to the link you were directing them to originally. The redirect happens in the blink of an eye, so they can hardly notice anything. This quick redirect technique helps the system track when the link is opened. You may be wondering, is there any way the recipients can see whether the links are tracked? Yes, the tracking domain can be seen by people receiving your email if they hover their cursor over the track links. Unfortunately, redirects are a part of a common spammer and scammer tactic to fool people into clicking on certain links. Spammers add links that do not lead where you might think they will. For example, you may receive an email with the link Snobio, but when you click on it, it takes you to a completely different website asking for donations. To prevent scammers from tricking people this way, many ESP spam filters pay close attention to links in emails. And emails with redirected links are often sent to the spam folders or even rejected altogether. Unfortunately, that means spam filters may mark the track links from legitimate outreachers as suspicious and take away the opportunity to bring valuable offers to the prospect's inboxes. Here's how you can track links and not hurt your email deliverability. You can insert a link in an email in two ways, as a direct link and as an anchored link. Both ways are common, but anchored links are much more preferable. To create an anchored link, simply attach your link to the text. In the description or anchor text, clearly explain where the link leads. It is believed that links attached this way do not undergo strict filtering. You can easily create an anchor link in Snobio email drip campaigns, as well as all major sending tools. Just go to the email editing page and find Insert Added Link option. Add the URL and fill the text to display. The second and the best trick to avoiding deliverability issues is using a custom tracking domain. A custom tracking domain improves the branding of your links, helps preserve your sender reputation, and makes your spam filter checkup a walk in the park. Check out our guide to setting up a custom tracking domain in the top right corner or in the video description. These two small hacks will help you avoid email deliverability issues caused by link tracking, so you can always land in your recipient's inbox. Check out our series of guides to spam filters and how to deal with them to find out more about all the obstacles in the way of your emails. As always, like, subscribe, and hit that notification button to stay tuned for more of our sales and marketing growth hacks. See you!